Good pass.
And he needs to run one.
But it didn't call it.
James Lee, a power dunk. And that's going to be it. The University of Kentucky are the basketball champions.